At this time, we would like the 2014 4A state champions to come into the gym. They followed that up at the end of that season by winning the District 2-4 championship and then capped off their season with the state championship last weekend down at the Tacoma Dome. Unfortunately, their coaches are unable to be here because of work and school conflict. Kim Smotherman, I think I'd be remiss not to mention her. Kim has been our longtime coach, has led us to all of our state championships. Unfortunately for our school, she has decided to retire at the end of this season. She will be sorely missed, and the individual that replaces her next year has huge shoes to fill, as we would expect the same type of excellence in our program as it continues to move forward. I would like to say just a couple of things about each of the girls, introduce their accomplishments from the meet last weekend. And again, as I said, this is a nice opportunity to show your appreciation. Members of the 2014 State Championship Gymnastics Team are freshman McKenna Martin, junior Kenzie Vigil, and senior Kate Bailey. State were freshman Allison McManus on bars, vaulting on the floor. Allison placed fifth on bars and eighth on the floor. Sophomore Maddie Coma on beam, bars, and vault. Maddie placed fourth on bars. Sophomore Marisa Savage was the 2014 all-around state champion. She finished first on bars, second on vault, and third on both the beam and the floor. Congratulations. Her name is also the KingCo all-around champion, as well as the district all-around champion. Junior Sabrina Nelson competed on beam. Junior Samantha Jensen competed on both vault. On all events and placed sixth in the all-around competition. She was fourth on the team and seventh on the bars. Junior Kara Barton is a team captain and competed on all. Senior Candace Nelson is another team captain. Candace competed on the floor. Senior Abby Webb competed on all. Senior Pastor King competed on all. And Catherine Smith, our final team captain, competed on bars, being in the state. Again, well done, ladies, and congratulations.